I am celebrating it wearing red clothes, getting some cakes, and I'm going to have a good time, partying time with my friends.
Okay, so what's the best part of Christmas? Obviously, festival are good for us.
Yeah. I love the most is I get to wear red. Being a girl, if you get to wear vibrant clothes and get to eat red cakes, like red velvet, so I think nothing could be better than that. More than positivity and everything, because Christmas is a festival of positivity. I think all the festivals, whatever we celebrate, but this becomes special because it is coming towards New Year's end time and, you know, celebrating time. So this whole week is quite special. ऑलरेडी मैंने कल परसों से ऑलरेडी इंस्टाग्राम की इतनी स्टोरीज बना के शॉपिंग ही डाली हुई हैं. एवरीबडी इज टेलिंग मी स्टॉप शॉपिंग, क्रिसमस हैज़न्ट कम एज येट. सो या इट्स क्वाइट अ बिट आई कैन से. डेकोरेशन अभी शुरू हुई है, लाइट विद द लाइटिंग्स वी हैव स्टार्टेड. आई हैव ऑर्डर्ड माई क्रिसमस ट्री एंड आई हैव मेड माई सम गिफ्ट बॉक्सेस विच आई एम गोइंग टू रिवील लेटर. या सो आई हैव मेड माई बुकिंग्स. आई हैव ऑर्डर्ड टू स्पेशल केक्स विच आई थिंक वी शुड कट वन केक एज वेल. आई हैव गॉट सम रेड वेलवेट फॉर यू गाइज ऑल्सो. सो या दैट्स हाउ इट इज. बेसिकली यू गेट टू ईट सो मेनी कप केक्स एंड केक्स विच यू कांट ईट थ्रू आउट द ईयर. इट इज दैट. Yes. So, I mean, this is the best time to cheat. That's why I celebrated more for 10 days.
So, Santa Claus se kya is baar
mangne wali ho? Santa, if you're listening to me, please drop in 5 good films in my kitty.
Aapki already ek film kaafi super duper hit ho hi chuki hai.
Ji. Yeah, so I think I was very fortunate that I got to work and be launched by Mr. Anupam Kher, because, you know, for an outsider, it is very difficult to make your space even for your auditions. So when people like Anupam sir, Satish sir, Jimmy Shegel sir, they work with you, it gives you that confidence, okay, you meant for it. I mean, you came here only for this. So my journey has just begun. I have taken my baby steps, like, I'm trying to be a little modest, but working with Kher sir was an amazing experience because he's such a legendary actor with such kind of body of work he has. Unka vishwas hona aapke andar is a big thing. So I feel very blessed to have worked with him, to have worked in Rachi Diaries alongside him. I think with Anupam sir, you have to be more of a silent observer because he is an ocean of knowledge. Unse aap un baithna, baat karna, unki jo sense of humor hai, unki jo jo I would say jo unka spunkiness hai na, at this age also, you won't feel ki wo 60 years ke hai. He would talk like me. So उनकी जो समझदारी है वो इनकल्टेट अपने आप हो जाता है. अपार्ट फ्रॉम एक्टिंग आई एम सेइंग, बिकॉज एक्टिंग कॉन्स्टेंटली आप सीखते हो उनसे. सो दिस वॉज अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी विद सच ग्रेट पीपल. आई मीन ये अपने आप में बहुत बड़ी बात है. Okay, so we are sending the film to different festivals. It has been shortlisted. So first of all, those things, and apart from it, I am gearing up for a music festival which is coming up, which is happening in Goa. So I might go there. I'm planning for it, which is happening just a day after Christmas and just before New Year's. So that's how I'm going to celebrate this New Year and Christmas. Yeah. Kind of. Because shopping is also one of the thing which makes it busy. Because you have to wear different clothes every day, na? First of all, you're a girl and then you're an actor.
Yeah.
So you have to wear different clothes every day.
Amazing.
Yeah.
So, like, any further project you're working on?
Yes, so I'm working on two projects. Oh, it's in the pipeline. It'll be again, like I said, it'll be too early for me if I just mention them. But yeah, things are going on, and hopefully, if God is kind, it'll start soon.
So even New Year is gonna come. So what's the plan for New Year, and what you have set your resolution?
For New Year, party, and no, I want my parents to be here because it's been a while I saw them. Like I had met them during my promotions, like film release 2 months ago. So, but I'm missing them because for the first time I'm staying out of Delhi without my parents. So I want to celebrate it and start my new year with them, with their blessings, with their love. And resolution is that I want to cheat in terms of eating less this year, because I have discovered that I have to lose a bit of more. Not that I'm not fit, I am fit, but still, when you're an actor, you tend to eat less fried food, less cupcakes, less of cakes and all. So I'm looking forward to do less dieting, be more fit, be more positive, and sign some more 4-5 films. That's my resolution. No, I think primarily I want to work in films. So, like, it's too early for me to even switch over because I'm still discovering. Like, I just turned 24 in September. So, I'm just starting, so I'm enjoying this space. Why you want me to shift to... Okay, so yeah. Yeah, maybe eventually, because nowadays I think digital is becoming quite prominent and web series are coming. A lot of people are coming up with good short films and all. So yeah, definitely if I get some good opportunity, I would love to do that. But right now, yeah, films.
Then, like, with whom actor you want to work, like, and even director?
Oh yeah, the list is never ending. I'm so glad you asked this question. So I want to work with Salman sir, Akshay sir, Varun, Shah Rukh sir, Amir sir, Amitabh sir. I would also love to work with Vidya Balan, Kangana, Alia. So yeah, the list goes on. And the directors, definitely Sanjay Leela Bhansali sir, Shujit Sirkar sir. These are definitely two directors I would love to work with.
Okay.
Yeah, the list is long, but then I have to be a little specific. I can't just go on. So, yeah.